my name is Camille Schulke. I'm the greenhouse farmer at the Parkview Community Greenhouse. So today I'm going to talk to you about tower gardens. The really cool thing about tower gardens is they're vertical, so they take up very little space. They're also hydroponic, so they're soilless growing. There's a tank at the bottom that has a nutrient water mix in them. Then there's also a pump in that tank that pumps that nutrient water mix up to the top of the tank. Well, it trickles back down over the plant roots, where the plant roots uptake the water nutrient mixture that they need, and then what they don't need goes back down into the tank and recirculates. So they're really quite sustainable as well. The cool thing about these tower gardens is they come with kits. So they'll provide you with all the fertilizer you need, with all the instructions on how much water to add. They'll provide you even with seeds and the little containers to sow the seeds in. You can also get lights to go with your tower gardens. For me, here in the greenhouse, I don't need lights, but depending on where you'd like to put your tower garden, whether it's inside your house, school, or office, some lights might be useful. Another option you could get for tower gardens are cages. You can put a cage around your tower garden so that if you're interested in growing a larger plant than this pak choi here, such as a tomato, bell pepper, or eggplant, then the cage will provide something for the plant to lean on. I find them extremely easy to work with, very useful. The only thing is every now and again you have to clean the tanks. I recommend doing that every 1 to 2 weeks. And then in between plantings is the time that you would clean the tops. I hope you found this information about tower gardens useful for wherever you end up putting them. And I hope you have lots of fun and bear lots of fruit.